You would like to settle to Morocco, but you don't know how to open a bank account. It's exactly what I'm going to talk about in this new video. You have to know something. In Morocco, you have two different kinds of bank account. The first one is what we call a bank account convertible. Okay, and the second bank account that you can have is the bank account non-convertible. Okay, what is the difference between those two bank accounts? Okay, we're going to talk first about the bank account convertibles. You have to know first that in Morocco, there is the foreign exchange office, which is an office that controls every money that enters the country and that goes out from Morocco. So what is the bank account convertible? The bank account convertible is a bank account that you can open in Morocco, but where you can put foreign currencies, which mean dollars, euros, or anything. Okay, so let's say, for example, you're an American, or you're an Italian. No, Italian. You. It's gonna be euros. So okay, let's say you're an American or an Italian. When you come to Morocco, you will open this bank account convertible. Okay, this bank account, when you will open it, you will put your foreign currencies. Okay, so it's not dirham, it's dollars or euros. So you'll put this money in your bank account. Let's say, for example, you are putting, for example, 10,000 euros or $10,000, okay? Just keep in mind that the amount you're putting in your bank account, in this bank account convertible in Morocco, it's exactly the amount you'll be allowed to withdraw with you back to your country, if ever you want to take back this money for your country. But again, you will have to justify the reasons of why you're taking back this money. Okay, usually those bank accounts are used by customers when it comes to invest in real estate or buying let's say a car in Morocco or something like this. Okay, so they also use this bank account if ever you are, let's say, in France and you want to book your flights for Morocco. You will be able to pay online through this bank account convertible. To open this kind of bank account, you will only need your foreign passport. Okay, so that is the first bank account that you can have in Morocco. The second bank account there is in Morocco is the regular bank account, which is the bank account non-convertible, which means in this account you will only have the local currency, which is the dirham, the Moroccan dirham, the Moroccan currency. Okay, so when you come to Morocco, for example, I take my case. When I came to Morocco, at the time I didn't have the Moroccan citizenship, so I was a French. When I came as a French, I was able to open only a bank account convertible because I was able to put only euros. Okay, when you put this, let's say if I put the 1,000 euros in this account, when I would like to withdraw the money, they won't give me euros. They will give me dirham. You have to go to the bank account, to the advisor, and ask them. Make sure to ask them when you put some money, when you make a deposit in your bank account convertible, make sure to ask them, will you be able to withdraw euros or dollars? Because in Morocco, just keep in mind that they love, of course, foreign currencies. So make sure, if ever you want to put 1,000 euros in your bank account, let's say you want to make a deposit of 1,000 euros in your bank account convertible in Morocco, ask the advisor, will you be able to withdraw the money, and what will be the justification to withdraw this money. It's really important to do that because there is many people who are making the mistake of just putting foreign currencies and then thinking they will be able to get back their money. Actually, you have to just to make sure that everything is clear with the bank advisor, okay? Now, for the bank account non-convertible, the regular bank account, it's easy to open it if and only if you have either your national card, your identity card, which means you have the citizenship, the Moroccan citizenship, or you will have to present your resident permit in Morocco. With one of these ID, you will be able to open a regular bank account in Morocco, and in this bank account you'll be in this bank account you will be able to pay your invoices, your water invoices, electricity and stuff, just your regular expenses like phone, mobile phone and stuff in Morocco, okay? So this is the regular bank account in Morocco. The other one I told you about first is the bank account for special foreigners, okay? But again, I told you, people like me, for example, you can open those this kind of bank account when you want to make an investment, you want to bring some money from France or from the US, and then you're planning to do something in Morocco, okay? So those are the two bank accounts. Now, how to open a bank account and what the advice I'm giving you to open a bank account. So what you can do, if ever you open a bank account convertible, make sure to find a bank account that is already created in your home country. For example, in France, you have the BNP Paribas, okay? The BNP Paribas, you have another branch in Morocco, that is the BMCI, okay? The BMCI bank account, if ever you open a bank account in the BMCI in Morocco, you'll be able to make transfers from the BMCI to the BNP Paribas in France, which means the cost will be lower and cheaper than if ever you open another bank account in Morocco and you want to make a transfer from your bank in Morocco to your bank in the US or in France or else. So for example, I'm giving you another example. In Morocco, there is only one US bank, which is the Citibank, C-I-T-I bank, okay, which operates in Casablanca and in Rabat, and you'll be able to find it in the US. So if ever you want to open a bank account in Morocco, make sure, for example, for an American, make sure to look for this kind of bank, so you'll be able to make transfers or make diverse operations from one bank to another, and it will be easier and cheaper, okay? Now, another advice I'm giving you, if ever you're planning to open a bank account in Morocco, make always sure to open a bank account that is close to your home. When I say home, I say your apartment or your place or your house in Morocco. Why that? Because in Morocco, you always need administration paper from the bank to make any operation. It depends, I don't know what kind of operations. For example, me, when I opened my bank account in Morocco, I opened it in an area which is far from the center city. Me, I live in the center city of Casablanca, so I still had my bank account, the first one I opened, I still had my first bank account in the south of Casablanca, which means every time I wanted and I needed something, I thought that I would just have to go to another branch in Casablanca and I'll be able to get what I need. But every time they're like, no, you have to go to your bank account where you opened the account. Here's a current example that happened actually 1 week ago. 1 week ago, I went with my credit card and I went to an ATM machine, okay? I wanted to withdraw some money. I went to the ATM machine of a branch of my bank, okay? So it wasn't my bank, but I went to another branch. I went to the ATM machine and I wanted to withdraw some money. The card or the machine, the ATM machine, I don't know, either the card, either the machine, didn't work. So I wasn't able to withdraw money. What did I do? I went inside the bank and I told the guy, I said, hi, well, actually, I cannot withdraw some money. Can you please? I gave him my ID card. I said, can I withdraw some money? The guy told me, no, you can't. I said, how come? He said, no, because he said, I have to notify your bank where you opened your account. I have to notify them that you will withdraw some money from my bank. And I'll have to wait for their answers to withdraw and to give you the money you need. I was like, are you serious? I was like, yeah, I'm sorry, it's just the procedure is just the way it is. So I said, okay, so if ever I want now some money, what should I do? He said, you have to go back to your bank account where you open your account and you show them your ID card and you'll be able to withdraw some money from the desk. You understand what I'm saying? So those kind of stuff are so stupid whenever you need some money right now, you know? So make sure to always open a bank account close to your place, close to where you are located or where you live. Okay, guys? I hope you got all the information you need on how to open a bank account in Morocco. Do not forget to go back to me and again to subscribe to the channel to get more info about how to live in Morocco as an expat. I'll see you in the next video.